on. Yes. Check. Wow. Wow.
What amazing.
Look at what Rickson has done once again.
Yes, this is amazing.
It's a bumbo.
Yeah. Bushbuck, what is this? Impala. It's amazing. A lot of vehicles that beat this road. I'm surprised, eh?
I think it's just got up there.
I just get up here. Andrew's been on this road when we met him. And now the leopard is up in a tree with a leopard. You know, just telling me I have to come here because the leopard has no checks everywhere. We have checked all roads here. And I was having a belief, I was saying, the leopard looked like it might be lying down in some drainage line that we're on. Maybe. Yeah, the leopard up into the tree with a kill. What amazing. That's Nyala.
Nyala?
Yeah. Oh, Robbie?
Yeah, go.
Yeah, I'll check elephant's scar route. Where are you going to check?
I'm driving along with my man.
It's amazing, leopard. Look, a fully grown, not yet a fully grown, but you can see that it's a heavy female. I mean, leopard is a very incredible species that can take that load up into the tree. You know, that is really, it helps out from a leopard. Because it's quite a lot of competition.
Yeah, Neil, yeah?
Come back before.
They compete. So once the meat is up into the tree, is able to have a less computation.
Just on that side.
We're gonna see something here. Oh, I believe this ruler. We're gonna see something here. It looks like she's gonna lose the kill on the ground again. You have to take it back into the tree. She just recently seen it, but she's still fighting very fast. We just missed that with a few minutes behind. Try for the signal. Yeah, look at all the canon on that top. The animal stuff. You see the left is grabbing this Nyala. What's going on here? She got it the right time. Look at the tree itself from the fence line. It's a very, very tall tree. I'm surprised. Look at the weight, actually, Marco. Surprised me. Yes, it's amazing. Very amazing. He's full of humor. Tree itself from where, from the ground to the tree at least, somewhere 7 to 9 inches with a full grown, not really yet fully grown, but still a sub adult Nyala. Andrew. You check Elephant Sky Road on your way from Pindams. Yeah, come back to that room. We look at the fresh guns of it. Tell me so.
Okay, so we
were saying.
Jacob.
Aubrey, copy that, Aubrey. Yeah, and we're looking at them for the Ingwa, up in the top. For the Nyala. I was calling you, but come back.
Why did you look at the radar to the John about 2 minutes after?
My father, anyway, I'm on an elephant star road. Elephant star road? Where you have seen me driving on that road? Come on that road. Why you not? Yeah, you get me.
Yeah.
Charles coming.
Yeah. Still far.
Telling it.
Still far. I'm sure free and will get him. Charles.
Coming along.
Getting a leopard. One of